Something? Another top out. Another time, pal.
Hey there, still at. Until next time, friend.
You need? Another time, then. I'll lend you...
two. May the departed rest in peace. Purchase an offering? May the depart.
It never fails. Lord Ishin disappears the moment I take my eyes off of him. He's quite a handful. Goodbye.
You... Is that a look of concern on your face? Emma's always telling this old bastard to stay here. So that's why I'm here.
Here.
Well, well. If it isn't Dragon Spring. You've really done it this time, Sekiro. Hit the spot. Whenever I used to get my hands on Dragon Spring, bunch of fools would start coming to me, demanding drinks.
Fools?
Fools who wouldn't let go of their cross spears while they drank. Fools who would steal sake using illusion techniques. Fools tinkering with half-finished prosthetics, sake cup in hand. And even the cunning owl, who despite his size would turn bright red after the first drop.
That's...
Yes, your father was a fool, too. Don't forget, Sekiro. Hesitate, and you lose. That is the way of war. Don't forget,
It never fails. He's quite... Goodbye.
Lord Ishin, I'm concerned that the Tengu will make another appearance.
Emma?
Yes?
I imagine the Ishiro will show up eventually to put it to use. The other mortal blade.
To protect Ashina, he'll abandon everything without doing it.
Yes. I expect no less from my own grandchild. However, I cannot let him use Kuro's blood. He can only swing the blade but a few more times. And when that happens, the Tengu will be no more.
But there is the other one.
You mean Sekiro? He is a sullen sword, but I can't say I detest the lad. In truth, he fascinates me.
Thank you.
you need? Another top out. You need? Another time out.
It's you. The Divine. Can I ask?
I will.
thing. We... Thank you.
I remember you well. I heard stories of your death, yet here you are. What are you plotting, Al?
Plotting? I would do no such thing. Now, my lord, I must ask that you accompany me. This old bird has but one desire. To protect the divine heir from those that might take his esteemed blood.
So, the dragon's heritage has seduced you too. Then there is nothing to discuss. Take your leave.
I would, my lord, but I'm so stunned by this view. I'd like to take it in just a while longer. I'll leave when I've had my fill.
Father, to think you were still alive.
That was my design, but the same could be said for you. I was certain you died that night.
The power of the divine heir brought me back.
That's it.
What?
The divine heir's power, the dragon's blood, must be mine.
Father.
Now you see it. Remember the first rule of the code. As your father, I order you to forsake your master. From this moment, he is your master no more.
Forsake the divine heir.
Listen to me, Wolf. Obey your father's command, and forsake the divine heir.
I cannot do as you ask.
You... what? A shinobi? Showing the likes of compassion. Unthinkable. Such a miserable display. Why, boy? Why can't you understand your father's will? Have you forgotten the Shinobi Code?
A code must be determined by the individual. This is what I've decided. Just as my master did. Enough talk.
Been a while since we did this. Give me all!
shinobi of the divine air. You are welcome here. Shinobi, this time the rice now.
Please.
Bless us with bountiful harvest.
I thank you.
Rice is very precious. Please come again, should you want for more. Farewell, shinobi of the divine air. May the harvest be plentiful wherever your path may lead.
Care to put... May the depart...
My dear Shinobi, the details are in the dock. Considering the nature of the information, I think you'd agree that the less we know about each other, the better.
I guess it's about time. Oh, you probably figured Ashina, you know. She reeks of charred corpses. The rats are flooding in. Hmm. You watch yourself up.
All right, then. I'll go ahead.
Thank you.
the serpent, yes? There are two kinds. One is fresh, the other is dried. Over there. The dried fruit is over there. Past the poison swamp, down the nest. That's where you'll find it.
What are you talking about? Dried fruit?
Eh? Something troubling you? Rice from me. That's the way. Rice, I say. If something's not right, bless me with rice anytime.
Here's some rice.
Oh, there's no doubt. This is the divine child's rice. Oh, thank heavens. Thank heavens.
Tell me what you see.
If it's dried fruit you're after, make the monkey dance.
If it's dried fruit here, make the monkey dance.
If it's make...
If it's make...